Hey guys, I know I look mad. This is about 8 o'clock, 8:30. I just finished my registration. I want to go and collect one printout, stuff like that. So they've given us our kits. See my compassion. Guess what? They gave me size 43 for my jungle boots. 43. Well, I succeeded in swapping it to size 40, sha. Even though my leg is 37, 38, I would manage the 40 like that. So, I'm enjoying the experience. I'm not gonna lie. I'm enjoying it. I don't know, let me face the sun. Everybody will be looking at me like, who is this sun? I'm enjoying the experience so far. And then everybody's looking at me. See where I am. This hall is filled with people and I'm standing out here making video. But I have two friends so far, Habiba and Akudo. We'll just later. I'm hungry. I need to go and hustle for food in the kitchen. I'm not gonna spend my money in that mommy market. So let me just collect my printout, then I'll update you how I'm going. Hey guys, so we are about to swear in right now. How do I look?
On his way to the program.
This is my face.
After which, distinguished
governor.
This is announcing the arrival of the special guest of honor, Senator Bala Abdul Qadir Muhammad, CON, Kauran Bauchi, Jagaban Kanagu, ably represented by Senator Baba Tela, Deputy Governor.
I'm going to grab lunch. Hunger is real. Jesus, we slept.
I
slept from
11:30.
This is how the hostel is.
This is my own corner. Hey guys, happy Sunday from Bauchi. Sun is scorching and it's not afternoon yet. So I know I've not been updating you all enough. So this is just me trying to like quickly give you guys updates of what's been happening and what's been going on. First off, I was appointed deputy platoon leader. Come for your girl now. And I'm in platoon 2. And I was appointed deputy platoon leader. So, and I also joined before they appointed me, like a day before they appointed me, I joined OBS. That is, I don't forget the name, but I'll write the full meaning on the screen. Something broadcasting service, sha. Forgotten the O. But that was just it. And then I've been really occupied because I had to mobilize girls from my platoon to join volleyball team. And and then start rehearsals because we're having our first competition tomorrow. So right now after training, I'm just going to just relax for like 30 minutes and then head to the volleyball pitch for rehearsal. Yeah, so that's pretty much what has been happening. Their food is
that's nice.
No problem. See, hi.
Hi.
I'm a YouTuber and I'm making my YouTube video.
Okay, YouTube video. Oh, wow. This is BAUCHI STATE.
Yeah.
You can see.
Alright, what's your name?
Okay, my name is Osborne.
Osborne.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm Mira. Yeah. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay. Mimi's Vlog.
Mimi's Vlog. Alright.
Thank all
right.
you.
Okay.
Yeah. So, you see, BAUCHI coppers are very receptive. And I'm happy here, and I'm not redeploying, guys. I am not redeploying. I have made up my mind to stay in BAUCHI, plus the preaching today touched my soul. So I'm going to stay in BAUCHI. Let me just see what God has for me here. So, yeah, without further ado, I'll just show you what... I'll just be taking you guys along. There's really no light to charge, and sometimes my phone is always down, and all. So... that's it, chat. That's it. I'm supposed to enter my hostel, but I'm just walking about because the sun is coming from this direction. If there's any other update, I'll let you know. And by the way, their food is manageable. I'm sure you must have seen some clips, or I'll put the clips after this video or on this video of the food. There's one we ate, two masala. I don't even understand what the food was about or what the food tasted like. I had to dispose it. You know, now normal, like, but in school food, their rice is manageable. See, just hot water, sha. Well, just okay. All right, see you guys later. Hi guys, it's volleyball o'clock. See my girls on yellow, and we are leading. Hi guys, we're working with the kitchen today. We're about to cook for the whole NYSC Cup members. So, you are done washing plates.
No, we are not done.
Husband material, 1 million yards.
Yeah. Hey, look at your leg, man. No, use a strap or something. No. If they touch me, if they catch you, you want me, they come beat me.
This is my husband.
Hey, I'm sorry, okay. My boss.
I've already proposed to him. Hey,
kitchen boys, husband material, 1 million yards.
Okay, put it 2 million.
2 million yards. Hi guys, good morning. It is 4:30 a.m. and we just woke up now. Today is my plasma's day 2 for the man-o-war drill, all those climbing things. So let me just update you everything. Yesterday, okay, so that I was in the kitchen, yeah. So that was basically what I did throughout yesterday. I was in the kitchen throughout, and then I had an issue with one soldier. This show just is my card, that card I wish we on our neck. Why? Because during the social night, I was talking to my mom. I was sending a VN to her. She sent a ton of VNs. So, and because I've been busy, I've not had time to press my phone at all. I now decided to reply her. This man saw me. I didn't even go away from the hall. I was just outside the hall. People were also there. A lot of people were also there making phone calls. He saw me. He told me to go into the hall. I told him, sir, please, I am on a call with my mom, and she's panicking, and she has not spoken to me today. And this man started to yell. I started to do like someone that's more don't come out from his head. And me too, not come out from my head. It's not mad. I told him that, sir, I want to call my mother. Like, I want to call my mother. I cannot go inside. It's not easy inside. I said to say, do you know you're treating me? Well, I told him I'm not going inside. I want to speak to my mother. She's panicking. I can't go inside like that. This is the only time I have to make this call. That's her. This man started shouting, give me your card. Give me your tag. I said, my mom giving you. There was one guy that's also my colleague in OPS. He was one that came. And he was like, just give him. If not, forbid me that day. He forbid me yesterday because I will not even give him. So he took the card, he should eat it. If I have time, I will buy another rope and use permanent marker and write my number back. He's mad. So that's it, Sha. That's it. I just let me just inform you all. So right now I'm about to go to church. If you can hear the music from church, it's time for fellowship. I'll see you all. I hope they let me video and all so that people will see me when I'm doing my stuff. Bye.
Go. 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 Go.
Girl, is this water that you are using? You said you send us. Okay, no problem.
Keep your phone, keep your phone.
Hi guys, so this is my after man over look. I came to grab breakfast. Good, I mean soup. Well, I love how they do video for this camp. I came to grab breakfast and then we'll head for Saeed lectures. Guys, they didn't let us use our cameras, they didn't let us make any video or take any picture at all. But I managed to smuggle one or two. I'll put pictures when I collect, like the photographer's pictures. I'll collect the soft copy so I can just insert pictures. Since they didn't let us make videos, and I was so pissed because if you see me, I was climbing all those high mountains, all those long up ropes. I climbed all of them. I was fidgeting, I was shaking, but it was interesting, and I'm so happy that I experienced it. I'm so happy that I did not just let fear take over. So if you're coming for NYSC camp, just do it, okay? Don't be scared. Me, where they fear heights. Me, I'm so scared of heights. I can't, but I just managed to do it. I've seen some of my friends. Let me introduce you to meet my friends. These two monkeys.
How you doing? This is why I'm Bauchi camp now, and it's really hot here. Come on, girls, be here. We'll be the one with there, and I'll be better pick me, you can't stand.
So it's mad. Meet my namesake. It's too tall, God. See, I'm no more in frame. Wow. Say something to my YouTube.
Wow, we are in Walu camp. Enjoying us.
Walu camp.
Wailo.
Wailo.
Wailo camp. Please let me to increase this day.
Enjoying ourselves, catching cruise.
Go come closer.
Oh God, after 3 weeks, we are leaving here.
Bring junk so that we can be eating. Thank you, love you, bye. What's guys? Please ignore. Alright, let me just go and eat. Now we person just balance. I just balance. I won't chop my biscuit and tea. And then somebody's coming to blow trumpet.
No.
We just came back from. I got 12. Then I come beat me. Hi guys, my mouth is getting worse. It's getting worse. I don't even know what to do or take. I'll just go to the clinic later. Maybe it might be malaria, but I'm feeling a little bit of sore throat and some things. Headache. But we just finished parade, and guess what? Now we the host for this camp. They just made me parade commander for my platoon. Platoon deputy leader, parade commander. Mimi, you the host. I come here country myself, no be small. So we're just marching, and the military guy that was in charge of our platoon just observed that I was getting the marching correctly, and my voice was very audible. You know, say if I go, that's my secondary school, I was the one that taught them march pass for 2 years, my SS2 and SS3. I was the march pass commander, and then we won in those times. And then when I was also in St. Francis, I was also in Olorunfemi House, and we marched. Those are our seniors. They showed us pepper. We marched there. So I have that marching thing in me, you get. So as I was doing the march pass, the man observed I was getting it correctly, and then he said I should just try to command. And I just preach. Everybody might be looking at me from the window, but I don't give a damn. I'm like, left, right. Oh, you know, those kind of things. He was like, wow, 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 you're going to be our parade commander. You're going to be our parade commander. I was like, okay, no problem, I can do it. So I have to learn their own command because it's different from the ones I know. So that's going to be a lot of work for me, but I just pray I don't break down because I've been really occupied here. Like, really occupied. We just finished parade now. Now, this is past 6. I need to go and shower, arrange my corner. My bed is a mess. Do some things before I go out for... I've not even... Like, I don't have time anymore. And I have to do everything fast. Please ignore this. This was the former toilet. Before, I said toilet. Toilet before they built in-house toilets for us. Thank God we don't have to use that rubbish. I'm tired, guys. I just let them just update you so that you'd know what's going on. And by the way, today is what? Today's 31st. 31st of January. 31st of January, yeah. I'll be putting the dates on the screen, you know. Alright, take care. Bye. Let me find something to eat. Hey guys, how y'all doing? How is everything? Today is Friday and we close very, very early. We close by 12 instead of 2 because Muslims have to go to the mosque to go and pray by 1 o'clock. And guess what? Your girl is now a Baba. We started Saeed classes, whatever they call it. Saeed classes. And then I joined Babin. I wanted to join crochet, but when I got there, it was too boring for me because I already know how to make crochet, and they were teaching beginners, and it was too boring for me. And let it not look as if I'm there doing over sabi, as if I over know. Yes, I just decided to go to another class. I went to learn how to bab. Take a look at this picture. International Baba. International Baba. So that's just basically update. We have been having parade rehearsals ever since. I'm making new friends. I have some Kano friends now, and I'm really enjoying this place. Actually, I'm enjoying it. Now the serious issue now is that there is no single cash in this place. I know there's no bank here, and we're in the village of Bauchi, Wailo. There's no cash, and tomorrow is Saturday. I don't even have 100 naira to my name, to my inheritance. I don't even have one single naira, and there is no cash. I don't know what to do. I don't know how I'm going to survive this weekend, and I don't eat their food, some of their food. I eat most of their food, but like this afternoon, I might eat two. I don't eat two. So Let's see how it goes. Let me not make this talk long. We hope you have been enjoying everything so far, because sometimes I just drop videos without even explaining or anything. So love you. We have like 13 more days to go or so. No, like 12 more days. Hi guys, it's been a minute, right? I know this vlog is already very lengthy, but I just want to give you guys the full detailed experience of my camp, my 3 weeks orientation camp. And guess what, today is Parin.
Hello.
I'm a YouTuber, I'm making videos for you. Today is parade competition, inter platoon competition, and then you know I'm the commander. I'm a little tense, but I just hope, fingers crossed, I just hope that my platoon comes out first, second or third, at least if not, you guys are going to see me cry, because I can't just deal with not winning. Because I put a lot of effort. Yes, I was saying, we are on the field right now, ready for the competition. You can see everyone is all set.
Different platoons. Okay, see my platoon.
Try your best, God.
These girls, they always go and shout. They worry.
Let's go.
cooking, baby. Hey peeps, it's the final day, day 21 in this in Wailo camp. Guys, it was a worthy experience. I enjoyed myself and I made some nonsense friends. I said I'm going to miss you all so much, and I'm going to show you to all my friends today because I've not done that yet. Remove your face from my video, sister.
Turn the camera.
Oh, my love.
What? All of that.
It's so calm.
It's been so bit old. Don't
feel. Hi,
guys.
Love Bibi. God, we miss Bauchi Papa. Bauchi Papa is here.
Hi,
my roommate!